In today's Canva tutorial, you're going to learn how to upload video files into Canva. You're also going to hear about why your video file might not upload correctly. First, we're going to talk about uploading a video file directly on Canva's homepage. Right underneath the banner, there's a whole bunch of little icons, and one of those icons is the upload icon, add media. There's two ways to do this. One, you can actually drag and drop the file. So here I have a file I've called how to download a video in Canva. So we're going to take that and drag and drop it. There's that video. You can add it to a template or you can add it to your uploads file. Just click add to uploads. It's important to stay on this screen. If I click on the X here, I'm not sure that it's going to keep uploading. We're going to check on that in just a minute. The other way to upload a video file is simply by going into a project and uploading it there. So let's just choose a video file, go over to the uploads tab, and let's see. Actually, it may have already uploaded it real quick. Let's see.
How do you download?
Yeah, apparently it uploaded much quicker than I anticipated. So it's there, but if you click the X and it's not there, that's what happened. You can click upload files and choose the file here. Actually, let's just click testing because it's going to do the same thing. You're going to notice that the bar is going across. Now you might wonder, can you drag and drop on a canvas as well? Let's test that out. Let's click frustrated creator, drag it. Guess what? That works too. There's also three little dots that you can click where you can connect to Facebook, Google Drive, Instagram, or Dropbox. Later down the road, there might even be more or less options because Canva is constantly changing. So you never know what options you're going to get today versus tomorrow versus 2 months from now. You're probably saying, but my video won't upload into Canva. Is the video file you're trying to upload compatible with Canva? The first thing you need to know is that there may be limits on your account depending on the type of account that you have. If your free users can have up to 5 gig of media in their uploads folder, Canva Education and Canva Nonprofit can have up to 100 gig. Canva Pro and Canva Team members can have up to 1 terabyte of storage in their uploads folder. That right there is one great reason to sign up for Canva Pro. And if you're watching this in 2024, I've got a link for you in the description box below that will give you a 30-day free trial. The other thing that you need to keep in mind is only upload content that you have the license to use. Today, we're just talking about videos, so let's scroll down to the videos tab. You can upload MOV files, GIFs, MP4s, MPEG, MKV, or WebM format. The max you can upload is 1 gig. For your video file. There are video formats that Canva won't accept. As of the time of filming this, those include, let me read this off for you, Apple Intermediate, ProRes 4444, HDV 720p60, GoToMeeting 3, GoToMeeting 4, and videos with a transparent background. There is a little workaround with that. If it's a very short clip, you can upload it as a GIF with a transparent background. If you want to organize some of your things better than I organize my things, you might want to upload things into folders or move things into folders once you've uploaded them into your uploads file. Jennifer here. I realized I forgot to show you how to just directly upload it into a folder. Let's go there real quick. What you're going to do is go over to the projects tab. You can either create a folder or use a folder that you already have. Let's create a folder. Let's go with uploaded videos. Let's just name it that for simplicity's sake for this video. We're going to open it up. You can drag and drop just like before, or you can click select file and select the video that you would like to add there. There it is in uploaded videos. This is exceptionally helpful if you have a whole bunch of media files that you want to keep together in one collection, and you can upload things into a folder to keep them organized. Back to the lesson. If you hover over one of your videos, there's three dots, and you can click the three dots. You can rename, you can add tags, you can move it to a folder. You can actually download it straight from here. You can select a bunch of different items and move a whole bunch of things to a folder all at one time. You can even move things to the trash if you need. You're going to want to know how to add it to your canvas. That's simple. You can either click it. Let's do this. You can click it.
Thumbnail fonts can be.
Or you can left click and drag it, and it will go to the right size of the canvas. And then you can do any video editing that you need to before you download it. Watch this to see how to do that. And I'll see you next time. Bye.